Hello and thank you for viewing today's daily challenges for Monday, December 9th, 2019 are 5 Chanterelle picked, 3 elk skinned, 1 finish race in race series, 1 jumped from a horse to a moving wagon, 3 player kills with a bow in showdowns, 3 weapons cleaned with gun oil, and 5 whole animal carcasses sold. You can see today Madam Nazar is located up at Window Rock, that's in Grizzlies West, Amberino, north of Valentine. You can find Chanterelle south of Rhodes. There's one just east, just south of Rhodes. There's also one down by the Panther, which is a very valuable kill. Good luck with that Panther. An elk can be found at Cattail Pond, pretty much north of Valentine. Just about anywhere north of Valentine, you can find elk. And today's daily challenges for the rolls, if you're level 20 in your roll, are 3 camp stews eaten, 6 perfect carcasses donated to Crips, 3 resupply missions completed, 3 collectibles found with a shovel, 3 lost jewelry found, 3 tarot cards found, 2 bounties brought in from Lemoyne posters, 3 more than 1 bounty target brought in at once, and 1 player bounties collected. Thanks for viewing and thank you, sponsors. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. If you want to show your support, make sure you're following on Mixer, or if you have Amazon Prime, connect Twitch and Amazon accounts for a free monthly Twitch Prime membership. Links down below. Until next time, happy hunting and happy trails.